Initially, the motion capture was all done by Bryan Cranston. And after a few test screenings, we felt Godzilla was a little bit camp.
I thought it was good. Little Bob Fosse.
Jazz hands Godzilla, that I want to see.
Yeah.